Okay, and I apologize for the audio quality. I mean, I'm just using the camera and the microphone there. All right, here's the deal. I did try to record. Let's see. What did I do? What do you call it? Putting the bobbin in the machine, in the bobbin case. So I was going to spool the bobbin, but I'm running low on time. As a matter of fact, I'm running low in there right now. So I think I went through all the steps to insert the bobbin case in there. Threading the bobbin case, I did that. I pulled the needle out and put it back in. The flat goes to the right and the hole is left to right. Threading the machine, I did that. Basically, it goes from here through this thing, over this little wire spring, up this thing, into this thing, through that thing, and then through the needle, or through this thing, and then through that needle from left to right. And then I was getting all panicky about how do I get the bottom thread up? And then the next step, I didn't think to look at the next step. Picking up the bottom thread, and I think I did that right, although the pictures are a little bit confusing, but both, I got it pulled up, it came up, you know, from below, so I got that, and it's trailing out to the rear, and I will hold on to it, Evelyn, when I get going here. And then I'm up to step 10, which I'm going to do right now, and then I'm going to leave because I want to go to the thrift store before I go to work, and I want to get something cool. Okay. Place the fabric beneath the presser foot. Lower the presser foot by lowering the presser bar lifter. That's this lever in the back. Right? I don't know if you saw that, but you will when I do it. Commence sewing by slowly turning the balance wheel in the direction toward you while gradually working the foot or knee controller. I don't know about that, but then next step is regulating thread tension. So we're not going to mess with that. And I don't have my shears yet, so I'm just going to stick in a piece of this when I can find the end. I thought this was a better match for the color of this machine, and I figured I had to get something. How do you find the end? There's an end. Alright, this is the one. This is my first sewing here. It came with a lot of attachments, and that's the bobbin. I mean, I thought all the bobbins I had stuff on them. These ones here, thread on them, but there was one without, and I've got all sorts of attachments, and one broken piece, which I don't know what it is from. I hope it's for one of the attachments, not for this. Fabric under. Where are my strings? I almost forgot the first thing Evelyn taught me. Rule number one. Just hold on to your strings. Oh, there it is. It doesn't feel like it's drying it. Ah! I didn't put the foot down. Duh! There it goes. Now I'm not holding the strings again. It's tricky! Oh, look at that. Just like she said. Where are my little nail clippers? I'm in the wrong quadrant, I know. There we go. It's definitely sewed. There it is, my first stitch. All right, well, now I'm off to see how clothes are made, I guess. Catch you guys later. Thanks for watching.